Welcome to another exciting video. This one's going to be labeled the worst night of my life as probably one of the most stressful moments I ever had in my Ark gameplay. This is very early on, right when I first got into Ark. Give a little bit of context. You'll see me getting ready to attack this Alpha Rex, my two Rexes, which are mate boosted, meaning they have more defense and attack due to being opposite genders of each other. This is at the end of the night. I was the only one online. We had some babies to feed, so we needed some meat. And I saw this Alpha Rex, and it was a low level, as you would be scoping on. It is level 8. Immediately, I saw that it wasn't working in my favor. And due to being late at night, I was super tired. And what it came down to was, I'm going to try and rescue what's left of my dinos. And chaos. I don't want to sit here and talk through the whole thing, so I'm going to go quiet here in a minute, and I'll come back to give context to the what you're seeing. But I'm just going through some old footage, and like I said, this is early on, and the idea behind this was to salvage what we already had left. We had just come back from, I wouldn't call it a raid, but we found an abandoned base with a vault in it. Sat farmed for two nights straight to get enough explosives to blast the vault open. Pretty big deal for us. They had a lot of supplies, so it's basically us just recovering from the night. We just recently lost some of our other Rexes, so I was tired and desperate, trying to, you know, just salvage the rest of the night and basically relax. So what you're going to see here is there are going to be some weapons in the base that we weren't using, and they weren't supposed to necessarily be mine, but I created a mess, and the only way to fix it was to start getting into other pieces. So here, my idea was to run in enough, Rex follow me, to hurry and close this Alpha out, but I went in too far. Now I'm just trying to use plant decks to slow it down. I'm trying to bring it into the rest of my dinos so I can wrestle them all to aggressive. Basically, I'm trying to kill this thing at this point. I'm trying to save my Rex. Right now, I'm freaking out. Nobody else is trying to help me. I'm by myself. Unfortunately, you're not going to hear or see what I'm going through, but I am freaking out at the time. I'm in sweat. I'm getting lightheaded. This is just weeks and weeks of work. Just going down the tree. Matters of seconds. People always say, it's just a game, but it's just more than a game. If you're playing something like this, you're involved in it. I'm going to doubt that other people are going to be. Right now, I'm not only wasting my time by wiping my own face. All of my dragons. Okay. I don't even know. Tons of dollars when I kind of look out. It's 2 weeks worth of just non-stop grinding. Then this is an official server, and it was way back in the day where the grind was real. So, at this point, I remember thinking, you've got a little bit of time to respawn, and I'm going a million miles an hour. I don't know what to think, I don't know what to do, I have no idea what's going to happen. All I know is, I've got to stop this slaughter fest. So you're going to see me frantically running through the base, just, I don't even know at this point, just freaking out, just... Obviously, you know, rendering issues back in the day, that was cool too. I'm sure it still has its issues. I don't play it anymore, so not sure, but well, this is my room. I mean, I tried to make an attempt to go through my stuff first. I didn't want to go through any of my tribe members' stuff. You can see that stuff is still dying, and I'm just out what I need to do to kill this thing. here are our community use items. They're shared, so again, I tried to make an attempt to go through our shared stuff first. I think in a minute here I did realize that one of our tribe members did claim an auto rifle, an assault rifle from the vault that we broke open. Again, I just was noticing our mammoths died. Just to give you a bit of context on those mammoths, it took one whole weekend one day and decided that I needed a mammoth to farm wood because we was just too slow to farm by hand. So I went out into the snow to find a mammoth, and I had no snow gear, no fur or anything at that point. So I built three fires, found a cliff, basically down to mammoth. It was going to take me some like 10 to 11 hours to tame it, but I was committed. I was going to, you know, swap out tribe members if they even got on. Basically, I was determined to get this mammoth, and after like 5 hours of sitting there burying a mean mammoth with nothing but narco berries and berries, because we had no narcotics at the time, a wolf came up and attacked and killed the mammoth. And eventually I enlisted the help of somebody that had a plus up from another tribe, and they were able to grab me one and bring it to a safer location, but still, just the amount of hours that went into taming these things, I'm just lost at this point with this alpha. And you'll see that I was able to finally bring the alpha down, so what I'm trying to do now is recover all of the items that we had stored in our things. What I didn't realize, you'll see here in a second, the Bronto is still attacking something. I didn't know it was attacking something. So I'm kind of relieved at this point. You know, I'm grabbing stuff. I encumbered myself, so now I'm drowning. And I just noticed my Bronto died by a random Argent that had flown into our base. So now I've got to try to unencumber myself. And now I've got to fight an Argent that has come and started killing my stuff too. So, I think this about concludes the worst night of my life. I'll keep the video playing so you can see me just try to figure out what I'm going to do from here. I mean, obviously, eventually, if we did recover, I've got other videos to be far beyond this point. But this is at the beginning, and this is probably the most life-learning lesson I had throughout the game. I think a lot of people probably would have put playing the game at this point. Actually, I know a lot of people have quit playing the game when they've encountered situations like this, but... So you'll see now that I'm just sitting here. I just remember sitting back in my chair, throwing my hands on my face, and just wondering what I gotta do from here. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Tried not to narrate too much, but I did want to give you some context. I will be uploading more videos if you guys want. Well, not if you want. I'm going to be uploading other videos, so enjoy this one, and I'll see you guys in the next one.